Assalamu alaikum students, hope you are all fine. Today we will solve the exercise. Open your book page number 95. Choose the correct answer.
First, the bouncing off of light from shiny objects is called. Options are A. Reflection, B. Intensity, C. Luminous, D. Non-luminous. The correct answer is reflection. When light falls on something, the dash light tells us its size, shape and colors. Options are A. White, B. Reflected, C. Shining, D. Red. Correct answer is B. Reflected. Light can travel from the moon to the earth in 1 second, B. Minute, C. Hour, D. Day. Correct answer is A. Second. Light travels in straight lines called option A. Rays, option B. Tracks, option C. Lines, option D. Arrows. The correct answer is option A. Rays. The dash is the main source of heat and light. Option A. Candle, option B. Sun, option C. Moon, option D. Earth. Correct answer is option B. Sun. Now open your page number 96. Fill in the blanks. First, we can see the color of things because they reflect light. Sources of light help us to dash objects, help us to see objects. The bouncing off of light is called reflection. There are dash colors in a rainbow. There are 7 colors. Plants need sunlight to make their food. Thank you. Allah Hafiz. Have a nice day.